Welcome to another episode of Words of Faith. In today's episode, I am going to talk about love. क्या हमें प्यार हम लोग अब अच्छे फेस को ढूंढते हैं? That face which is beautiful today will have wrinkles tomorrow. That body which looks very beautiful today will be old tomorrow. हम लोग जब शादी करने जाते हैं तो देखते हैं, अरे she is very good looking. मेरी तरफ से हाँ है. We have not gone into the soul. In one or two meetings, we decide that she knows how to dress well. She is good looking, or he is good looking. He dresses well, and we take our decisions. Is that decision correct, or is that decision wrong? Two people get married, and within 1 year. There are so many differences that the same face and the same clothes which looked good do not look good any longer. हम लोग उस beautiful चेहरे के पीछे उसकी आत्मा को नहीं ढूंढते. बहुत intelligent होते हैं वो लोग जो पहली 3 meetings में discussion इस ढंग से translate करते हैं कि they come to know what are the vibrations of the person. And if the vibrations are smooth and positive, then he or she decides to get married. And those are the marriages which have stuck for long. What is love? Love is milan of two souls. And in the first 5 years, if we can try matching those souls, and see what the forte of the other person is, see unki kya qualities hai, aur aapas mein us cheez ke upar jhagad ke nahi, us qualities ko aage laye, aur apni qualities ko usko bataye ki kya hai. I think 3 saal ke andar bahut adjustment ho jati hai, and they both start sharing. The 3 years of bonding of love and sharing goes for the next 40 to 45 years of a relationship. Smaran kariye, these are very important words which would take you a long way, and it is not late to start. If there are difficulties in your marriage, start following these words. I promise you, you will meet success. Amen. Namah Shivaya.